What is going on, everybody? It is Master Rolf here. Welcome to Feature Friday. Today we are playing Vainglory, a brand new iOS game coming to your hands very, very soon by the Super Evil Megacorp. It's a pretty amazing name for a company, so hats off to whoever decided to call it that. That was pretty cool. And I'm going to show you it today. So if you've never played Vainglory before, which I guess you haven't, you may have seen it in the Apple keynote. It was actually the featured game for the brand new iPhone and stuff, and it is a MOBA. It is the first touch-enabled MOBA that is designed specifically to Android, iOS, those kind of devices. So we're going to choose a hero, and I'm going to go out and we're going to play one game. So we're going to choose, let's choose this thing. This thing looks really cute. Petal. That looks cute, but I bet you this is like a secret badass. So I haven't actually played as Petal before. So let's go see what this is all about. So if you haven't played a MOBA yet, it's very much like League of Legends? Yeah, that's right. League of Legends, Dota 2. It is a massively online battle arena. I think, please don't quote me on that. I may have got that wrong, and some people are like, how dare you get that wrong? But I think I got that right. Anyway, welcome to the world of... Oh man, we need 350 gold for that one. Oh no, I have 350 gold. Welcome to the world of... Vainglory. So this is our... Oh, okay. This is our character, which is Petal. Petal is pretty cool looking. Let's upgrade that. So we need one ability at least. She kind of runs on a big flower, and it looks very strange. But you can already tell from this game, if I zoom in a little bit, look at the graphics on this game. It is absolutely stunning. The animations are amazing. And the world is very vibrant. So, okay, she shoots at range, so she kind of shoots petals or whatever it is at range, which is really handy. And she's got this ability where she can throw a little nut or a seed in front of her, and it works as a distraction against enemies. So that works pretty cool. So the whole point in this battle arena game is you're basically facing other opponents. I'm currently facing a computer because this game, I believe, the only server available is in Singapore, and my connection to Singapore is awful. So, oh, we've got another upgrade. That's why I'm playing against the computer. So we can spawn up, by the looks of it, some minions. Oh, look at those minions that have spawned out my seeds. See it there? Look at it running in. Oh, I'm zoomed out. There they are. So I can spawn little minions that actually run in front of me. They probably work as a distraction, and they do quite a bit of damage by the looks of it, which is pretty cool. So let's carry on pushing this. So every time you kill somebody, every time you destroy something, you get a... you get like XP and you're... Oh god, we're getting shot! Run back! Ow, 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 that hurt. Alright, we need to teleport home and get our health back. So you kind of upgrade, you get new stuff, you get new abilities, and you can upgrade your general abilities. And then you also get money. So you can see here that I've got 561 gold, and I can upgrade all this stuff right here. So we're going to upgrade our oak heart, and we're going to buy that for 300. And we're also going to buy some light armor for 250, just so we have a little bit more health. Now, you can only buy this stuff from the shop if you go back to the start. You can't buy it outright, so you've got to go back to the start. Now, you can just attack straight away, but you can also go and explore. So we're going to go down here and explore what is going on in here in the wilderness. Oh, God. So we've got some enemies here that we can battle. Let's see if we can take them down. I don't know if I'm going to be able to take them down. There we go. Thank you very much. And as you can see there, we can now upgrade our troops because of that battle. So I'm going to upgrade my troops, I'm going to spawn them out, and then I'm going to fight these guys, and hopefully we're going to take these down as well. We're getting some cheeky XP off here. I'm going to use that and spawn up whatever's around me. Alright, there we go. So we've taken them out. Let's go around the side and see what's down here. Look at the colors of the colors in this game are just amazing. It's really, really vibrant, really, really pretty. Okay, so we're going to go back up. As you can see over here, my troops are actually losing a little bit. We're falling backwards. Actually, let's kill this guy. And then we'll go worry about our friends over there. Yeah, die, buddy. Oh, look at that. And we can upgrade stuff again. Let's upgrade our little nut that we've got going on here. And we need to push everybody back. So we both have turrets. We both have 3 or 4 turrets to defend our path. And you've basically got to go through and destroy the turrets to push forward. So... let's go do that, and let's push forward.
Wait, let me plant something first.
Alright, you can plant something. Mining has begun. Alright, so, when mining begins, we can actually go and kill the miners, which is what I'm going to go do right now. And when you kill the miners, you actually, you can basically take their gold, and you can get a lot from it. So there's a really big mine down here. Let's go through here. Oh my gosh, look at the size of this fella. All right, let's take him down. Oh my god. I didn't realize he was this big. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, we should do this. Let's finish him off. Come on. Ah, run away, run away. Let's put another nut down. All right, we're gonna die. No, we're not. We're just gonna win this. We're just gonna win this battle. Yes! So we've earned 106 gold for everybody on my team. Currently, as I'm playing solo, I'm the only one on my team. So let's have a look here and see what we can buy with that. So we've got 876 gold. Let's upgrade our weapon. Let's upgrade our swift shooter so that our attack speed's a little bit quicker. Let's upgrade our weapon blade. Yeah. And we've got book. Ooh. 25 health whenever you kill an enemy. Yeah, fair play. Let's do that. Alright, so that mine is now ours. As you can see, he is now under our control. I'm not going to go for the other mines. We're going to go and try and push them back now and see if we can start destroying people. Let's upgrade our troops. I'm going to spawn out some new minions. Alright, let's push forward. Hopefully we can push on now. Basically, at the end of their base, they have like this big gem, I think it is, or emerald that you need to destroy. So let's keep this pushing forward. Yeah, look at their health coming back now that we've got that ability. Oh, yes, look at all those troops just spawned out on my seeds. Going ham. All right, let's push forward, guys. This could be the big push. We need to take out this. Oh, ouch. We're okay. We can upgrade them again. Yeah, all right, let's upgrade them again. Come on, let's take out this first turret and push forward. We've got plenty of troops over here, so it shouldn't really be a problem. I think we can have four minions at a time by the looks of it. Come on. Come on, turret. Die. Yes. Let's go. We got 300 gold for that. Wow, that's generous. That is going to leave a mark. Let's carry on pushing forward. We've still got one ability yet to unlock, so let's see what that is. Let's see if we can save up to unlock that. I'm going to spawn out a seed. Yeah, there we go. All right, come on then, seeds. Let's go. So you can see in the top left, poor network connection because obviously, again, as I said, it's in Singapore, so the connection is pretty naff. But it plays fine. I haven't noticed any issues yet. Oh, there we go. We can get our new ability.
Wait, let me plant something first.
All right, let's go to here. Let's plant that up because she really wants to plant something. And let's take out this turret. It's really handy actually being able to shoot from distance because I can sit behind my troops and just kind of shoot over them, which is really good. All right, spawn them up. We are level 7 now as well. Oh, ouch. Sorry. Let's go back. There we go. Our minions, once your minions die, the turrets will then target you, so you've got to make sure you run back. I'm kind of waiting for this to finish so that I can use this new thing. Here we go. We're going to use our new toy. Oh, wow. Okay. Destroyed that, didn't we? All right, so what we're going to do now is... Oh, God, we need to run away. Run away, run away. Let's teleport back home so we can heal up and also spend our money because we got a few bits of gold now. What should we upgrade? So let's upgrade the heavy prism, which is more crystal power because you need the crystal power. Wait, I was near a shop, wasn't I? Oh, I was meant to teleport. Teleport! Yeah, there we go. Okay, so shop, heavy prism. Let's buy that. Let's buy our... Let's buy this, which will give us a lot more health. And then let's also buy heavy steel. Ooh, plus 55 weapon power. Alrighty, let's do that. So we've got all our stuff now up together. Yeah, we're fine. Let's jump out of this and let's go back over here and spawn over this way. Go, go, go! Alright, this feels like it's going to be the big one. This is going to be the killer. We can upgrade. Our little minions are now fully leveled up, I believe. Looks like that. So let's go forward. Dun, 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 dun. I love the way that she runs. Like a massive leap forward. This is actually playing on my iPad 4th generation, so this will look even better on the newer iPads. Let's spawn up a,
immense gold payout collected.
Yeah, 300 gold each, baby. Oh my god. Let's kill everybody. Yeah. Spawning our seeds. Let's spawn our troops out. So we need to push them back now. Which I think we're going to do actually with ease.
This is gonna be great.
All right, let's go. Go away, Alliance. Yeah, here we go. Seeds are coming out. Seeds are doing well. We're really pushing through this. Let's upgrade our seeds to level 3. Dun, 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 dun. Where's the next turret? You know what? Actually, I think we need to... let's plant a seed down. Let's get that seed out into action. Go on, seeds. So we are now breaking into their base. This is going to be intense. We're going to find the final areas to fight. Spawn up the seeds. Spawn up our minions. Let's take out this final turret before we can go and start taking out their emerald or whatever it is, their gem, or I can't remember what it's called. That's going to drop in 3, 2, 1. Goodbye, turret. Yeah, baby. Come on, we can do this. Alright, let's go forward. Carry it on, let's do another seed. Can we spawn up any more troops? Doesn't look like it. Oh, oh my god, two turrets have just targeted me. No, don't target me. Target my enemy, my little troops. Alright, we're gonna target that one. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, ow, no, 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 no. I'm sorry. Oh my god, we need to run back. Shoot them from range. Wait for my troops to come back. Go away, go away. Okay, we should be fine now. I can just see a light in my face. We've got the new power up ready to go. So hopefully, if we can come around here and attack this... That should have done quite a lot of damage. It didn't feel like it did a lot of damage. Ow! Oh my god, run away! Run. Okay, let's go back here. Let's spawn up these minions. We're gonna probably have... Let's head back. Teleport back. Alright, so we're gonna go use our final coins. And we should come in for our final big attack. So, ability, what should we have? Blazing Salvo. Oh, a better attack speed. Yes, please. Defense. Coat of plate, armor reduced damage for basic attacks. So basically more armor. Whoa! That's a lot. Alright, we're going to have that one. Recommended, Frostburn. Yes, let's do it. More energy and everything. We can get that as well. Alright, we spent everything we have. So let's go and spawn, or go run all the way over to here with our little minions. Let's spawn some more up as we run across. Gold mine is almost full. Get ready for that massive payout. So we get some more gold, baby. That's how we do. Come on, Petal. Keep on running. Oh, keep on bouncing. She just kind of bounds everywhere, which is kind of funny. Let's go.
Someone's gonna get some pollen in their eye.
So hopefully, guys, speaking of release date, hopefully this game will come out very, very soon. I think it requires iOS 8 to run. Otherwise, I think you can run it on most new devices. Like, don't expect the older first or even second gen iPad to run it. But I guess, like, the third gen and fourth gen will. Right, let's spawn out our little helpers. Oh my god. No, he's targeting me. Stop targeting me. Yes, we got a lot of troops. Alright, let's go take that out. Special ability. Yeah, immense gold payout, baby. We're taking the turret down. Spawning out our little troops. Ah, he's gone for me. Yeah, here we go. Okay, we've got the next little wave of friendlies come in. Come on, come on, come on. We can do this. How much health has this turret got left? Yeah, then not much was the answer. And here we go. We've got to destroy this final piece. And once this has been destroyed, we will reign victorious. Come on, guys, let's do this. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's take it down. What are we on? We're on nearly a quarter health left. We are literally pummeling this, taking it down. Yeah, there we go. Petal has won. Absolutely victorious. As you can see, just annihilated it in 14 minutes, which isn't too bad at all. So there we go, guys. There is Vainglory. If you like it, please do hit the like button down below to show some support and also give me that all-important virtual high five. And tell me in the comment section below if you think this works on an iPad as a tablet game rather than it all being on PC. I think this runs amazing. I think it plays amazing. And this could definitely be the game to look out for coming very, very soon. But until next time, guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for the support. Peace out.